Well, thank you for that. And on that note, residents in wildfire prone areas also urged to have an emergency supply kit to take with them if they do need to evacuate. Those kits usually have important documents, but also emergency supply things like sleeping bags, battery powered radios, dust masks, or even cotton t-shirts to filter the air, matches and a change of clothing as well as a single flare. Also, be sure all these items are kept in a waterproof container. Well, two people right now.